What's up, guys? Welcome back to Vibe Nation. Today we're here to watch another video. Today we're here to watch the Black Avengers. One of you guys asked me to react to the Black Avengers from RDC World 1. So that's what we're gonna do. I'm still hoping that they'll make an episode 4 for the last Hoodbender. I really enjoyed that one. So, and let me make sure that this mic is capturing everything that I say. Please. Or maybe this. Let me check this real quick. Yep, that's up. Really up. Anyway, so yeah. The Black Avengers. I haven't seen this one either, so as much as I love their videos, I'm surprised of how little I watch them. But let's go ahead and get into this. If you want to watch the original video, the link will be down in the description down below. Let's go in 3, 2, 1. What?
With Hawkeye in position, as soon as Dylan the Teleporter shows up, he's gonna attack. And the moment he attacks, we attack as well. Any questions?
Yeah, I got one question. Who the fuck made you leader?
Nigga. That's what I've been trying to figure out.
You always have something to say, doesn't
Thor
matter.
Thor said something first.
You're not a kid.
Iron Man, don't worry about me. I'm a god.
Man, does it really matter? All we have to do is just follow through with one plan.
Hulk, you shut your peaceful ass up.
Nigga, don't make me mad, because I will beat your bitch ass up.
Hulk, you think I'm scared of you? Nigga, I am a god.
Nigga, I don't care who you is. Don't make me
Oh, shit. Hey, get the orb. Get the orb. Don't get the mission.
Oh, I got him.
I tell you the truth, this is the stupidest plan I've ever seen. And not on their part, but how you gonna run up, punch the Hulk, then run? Bro, I wouldn't try to step in. It's like, it wouldn't even be the fact that I wouldn't run up on the Avengers. I wouldn't run up on any of them, especially if they got Hawkeye. If they got Hawkeye, well, do I really feel like I need to put myself in harm's way? Already, I don't want to get shot by a regular cop. To be shot by Hawkeye is like saying that you're going to go ahead and throw a water balloon at a burning house. It doesn't make any sense, and nothing you do afterward will save yourself.
Yeah, hell yeah, that nigga is trash though.
Hey, what y'all talking about?
We talking about Ant-Man.
Hey, you know that nigga got a new movie that just came out?
Nigga flop, you already know that hell finna flop.
Nobody knows that nigga.
Who cares about that nigga?
I don't know, man, Michael Hart.
Nigga what? You already know that hoe finna flop. Just like if you had your own movie, that hoe would flop. That's why you're in the movie with this nigga.
Ha! Nigga, why you laughing? You ain't got shit without that suit.
Who, me? You ain't talking about me. It can't be, because I'm still a genius. I'm the CEO of Stark Enterprises. And let's not forget the fact that I'm a billionaire, bitch. And
You really can't tell Tony anything. You can't tell Iron Man anything. He has so much to flex.
Stop it all off. I got 3 movies. How many you got? Let's count it.
God
damn. You took that too far, bro.
Damn.
Shit.
Oh, you count movies? Well, let's count how many holes I got. Oh,
shit. He brought holes into the category. Okay.
But, ooh, I'm pretty sure you're still the weakest in that, too, though.
Damn.
Hey, man. It's the truth.
Man, I know you look like a hole with all that hair you got.
Zero. Ooh, that nigga taking shots now for real.
Nigga, I get all the holes with this radiant ass hair, I'll have you know. And guess what? I am a god.
Say, hey, man. It's true, though, man.
Yeah, it is.
Stop co-signing all the time. You supposed to be a cat.
Yeah. Y'all just let me out there on the
really?
Ground and shit, nigga. Answer, bite my crazy ass.
You didn't go to sleep. You would have been with
us. Shut your stupid ass up.
Hold on.
I'll sleep your dumb ass, Captain.
Oh,
bitch, this
little bitch.
Man, this thing was lost his mind. Let me get my shit.
No, hold on. Hulk, it's nobody's fault you got slept. You always get mad for no reason. Like when.
Hey, yo, where Hulk at?
I don't know.
Oh, there you go, right there.
Eddie, what?
All right, you middle, bro. You got to sit, bitch.
Man, y'all didn't even tell me I was leaving.
I'm sorry.
No, we're not doing this today. Nope, I ain't doing this.
Hulk, you can't get mad. You came out the house last.
Oh, for,
oh shit. Everybody, up.
Man, get out the car.
Hey, you see that headshot, boy? What you even trying to play me for anyway, nigga? I'm Hawkeye. What you think was finna happen?
Oh, shut yeah. up!
Man, that is true. I did do all that. But it don't matter, though. I'm about to throw these hands.
All right, if that's what you want.
Move so I can stop on this dumbass.
Hey, let's just settle this how we always settle this.
Jarvis, where is he going?
Hey, he going right, going right. Damn, he got your ass. Hey,
Jarvis, what the fuck? Smash!
Oh,
Back!
Out of bounds. Thor and Hawkeye's ball.
What? How?
Hey, don't argue with me.
Only across the timeline, man.
Try me, nigga. Go.
Ooh, watch this release.
Today,
watch
Thor.
This release.
For ass ball.
No.
Oh. Oh.
For ass ball.
For ass ball.
He told him.
I am a god.
Shit, give me ball. Let me smash him real quick.
Hey, oh, you fucked up, game boy.
Oh,
oh. What the fuck?
That's interference.
Hey. Yeah.
That's not right, man.
That's fucking bullshit.
Hey,
where y'all going?
Get the
fuck. Where y'all going?
We going.
Hell the fuck,
nah. Y'all did it win. Y'all did it win!
Hold on, you mad? You mad? What's the problem?
Why you not, bro?
What's wrong? Hell, snap, hey, get y'all stuff ready.
Ooh, now y'all messed up, boy. We about to get
that
it.
That was interference.
Come on, Thor. He's about to change.
Hey, take it. Ready, let's do this.
I'll turn to the field. I'll take it to the field.
Captain America, where you at? I can't have it, man. Come on. Try to stop.
I'll hold him up. You shoot the arrow.
No, wait.
All right, I'm gonna shoot this.
You mean wait?
Yeah. Bro, what is taking you so long?
Hold on, nigga. Damn, you act like you ain't even shoot a bow before. Shit, hard.
Shit.
All right, I got it.
My man about to be dead. Already.
Wait. Put the weapons down and fight like a real nigga.
Oh, well, I am a real nigga before I'm a god. So what's up?
Hey, Jarvis, this nigga dumb. Hey, tell me where we about to swing.
Hell yeah, my nigga. We about to whip in the gas. Right. Double cut. Hey.
Oh, shit. Wait, is that Captain America over there?
Where? Yes.
Oh man, he just got slept already.
I knew his ass was weak.
God,
I knew he was a human. Man, dog. How the fuck is this nigga a captain, but yet he always getting his ass beat
that's
the fuck up?
That's what I'm saying. And they broke his shield, bro. What?
Damn. He really is just a regular nigga now.
Yeah, he broke.
He has
just
no
like
powers.
Hawkeye. Just like wait, where is Hawkeye? Oh my god. Oh. Oh.
Is real.
No. Oh. But y'all, what? Y'all wanted this? What do you mean? And like, let's be honest. I'm okay with Captain America being slept, being the fact that he's the one that caused all this. But dang, bro.
Alive about to die. That nigga is real live beating the dog shit out of him.
Yo, we real live about to save him, man. He about to die.
Well, y'all ain't gonna help him?
Go save him. That's your nigga.
I got it.
Bro, stop.
Oh. Iron Man!
Stop it!
Bruh.
No, I can't handle that nigga. I can't go.
But you're a god. No, what are you doing?
Fight that nigga, I'm gonna get the hell up out of here. That's why I'm a god. Damn, I hope them niggas not dead, man.
I told you it was a bad call.
Okay, that was really funny. That was actually funny. Yeah, those are gonna number two. Okay, well. Oh, thank you guys for watching. This was actually really entertaining. I like how we did just watch Hulk just beat the ever living crap out of Hawkeye. But yeah. I'll go ahead and try to do record number two. And see how this continues after the most savage beating ever. Thank you guys for watching. This has been Vibe Nation, and I'll see you guys in the next one. I'm out. Peace.